Hey everyone, thanks for checking out my video on how to find all the treasures in the castle and unlock the Burglar Achievement and Raider Trophy in Resident Evil 4. Before you get started, make sure to purchase the treasure map from the merchant to have them all appear on your map. If you have the extended map DLC, they are not considered a part of the trophy, so don't worry if you miss any of them. Special enemy drops and boss drops are not considered treasures, so you don't need to take them down if you don't want to. There are a few treasures in the audience chamber, but only a couple will be obtained in Chapter 7. The rest will be in Chapter 12.
Over here.
It's open.
I owe you one. Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Once you get the small key, do not backtrack to the locked drawer you just passed. Instead, use the key on the barracks drawer, which is very out of the way.
Thank you. Radlord.
Ballroom must be this way.
Before continuing, it's very important you don't place all three Chimera heads until you have the depraved idol. To get this treasure, you require Ashley, and if you don't get it, it becomes locked for the rest of the game.
No good.
Okay.
Thanks.
Whoa.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look.
Once you're playing as Ashley, you'll need to unlock and collect 4 treasures. These need to be obtained during her section, otherwise they become locked out for the rest of the playthrough.
Thank you.
ballroom treasures have a deadline of chapter 12, but I recommend you skip them until chapter 12, as it's really chaotic here during chapter 10. If you want, you can pick them up now, but I'll mention them later in the video. If you found this video helpful, then consider giving it a like as it really helps out my channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.